The function itself was the challenge in these models. Because it's located in the front of the model, you have to be like super compact and super strong. We also had to find the right spot for the engine to pop up. Too soon, it will not be a cool play experience, and too late, it will be impossible to pop up.